I'm off to the airport, Carl is being my designated driver.
So far.
In this wonderful snow we have. It literally was kind of coming down this morning. Now it's like full-blown
snowstorm.
Blizzard, winter storm. So I'm excited to go to Egypt and hopefully get some warm weather and get away from all this snow. Carl, not so much. He has to drive home in it. So I feel bad.
I will manage.
Off to Egypt.
1 eternity later.
So, made it to Egypt. Flight landed at 4:30 and 7:45 right now. We had to get our pistols checked and now it rained, so like streets are apparently flooded and our bus is not here. So we've been waiting here for a really, really long time. Hopefully we make it back to the hotel in time to get dinner. Really long travel day. But yeah.
I know that you must feel like facing the ruin, facing the ruin. I messed it up as always. I'm afraid of losing. I'm afraid of losing. I make you thinking, no, it's so wrong.
So it's semifinals day. Just getting ready to start the combined. I had fencing and swimming this morning. Had a decent swim, but had a really rough start to the fence. So got to make up some ground in the run, that's for sure. There's three groups today, so there's a lot of girls. Top 10 automatically qualify. Since there is three groups, and then the rest to make up the top 36 will come with points. So the rest of the six places will come off points. So fingers crossed. So ran up from 22nd to 14th. They said top 10 automatically qualify, and then the last six places go off a point. So just like waiting now, cool down, waiting for the bus to go back. So we'll see what happens.
This is pretty much the lifestyle of a pentathlete, hanging up all of my clothes to dry from today, and then gotta repack it all.
Didn't make it into finals. I was 38th place and 36th make it in, so I missed it by 7 points, which really sucks. Didn't have a good fence, and so I really had to run my way up and just wasn't enough. But Olympic year is always really hard. Having three semifinal groups is always a little bit tough. So just kind of go back to drawing board, talk to my coaches tomorrow. Kind of see what areas I need to make improvements in, what areas I did well, all that fun stuff. And then back at it for World Cup 2 and 3. So, yeah, but that's all for World Cup 1. Just semifinals and, yeah, no finals. But that's pentathlon.